I'll give you all I got.
Throw all of it.
I want to look back and I want to say I literally had nothing else. Nothing more to give.
Did you just call me teddy bear?
Yep.
Not a teddy bear.
You are a really big teddy bear. Drawing me in and you kicking me out. Got my head spinning. No kidding. I can't pin you down. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse. My worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I give you all of me. You give me all.
I'm afraid I might let it down every day. I do have the best dancer on the show. It's a lot of responsibility.
He's so giving, and I think the pressure comes from, you know, feeling like he wants to give the people he cares about his absolute best.
I don't need you to be better. I need you to just be you. And I'll do better.
Love your curves. If we were to win, I think I would be most excited for Max. I really want this for him. Give your all to me. I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me. Give me all of you.
I think it's pretty clear that, you know, we're both going to try to maintain whatever it is that we have going on, you know, way past the show.
10 weeks is a very long time. I will do another 100 weeks with this one.